ball. Alright, what we're going to do is we're going to start out. I want you guys to set down the line in a zigzag form. Does that make sense? And then once it gets to Kate and...
One voice only. Awful quiet group over here.
So quiet down here. Come on. I want to hear it.
I thought we switched.
I know. I'm not over. So now we're set.
Yeah. Hot.
Yeah,
hot.
Oh! What's going on today, Kate? Yes, so they need to move on this side.
Maybe like switch.
You can let the team captains tell each of their teams what where to go,
yeah,
and just let them go do it.
Okay, so team captains, you're going to pick your team's places on the court. How are you going to set it up? Who do you want to be the center, opposite, and middle?
And where are you playing in this rotation?
All right, you ready, guys? Go!
Wait, go, Chris.
I can't. So your shoulders need to be facing.
Thank you.
Y'all have to learn this. Have to learn it. Are we ready to go live?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
All right,
Look, look, we're going to play, but when they mess up, you got to stop it. Right?
Okay.
Hey, coach, where's your whistle?
No, where's the ball?
Kind of hard to coach without a whistle.
That's what I'm like.
Everybody sit down. She's in charge.
Usually in a volleyball game, there's three games, and first two, you play until 25, except you have to win by two. So if the game is going and it's 24-25, you have to get 26 to win. Does that make sense?
1-2.
Yes. And then on the last game, it plays to 15. Looks like. Does that make sense?
1-2, right?
Yes. But on Monday, due to time, we're probably not going to play like that. We're just going to kind of see how it goes.
Play by time. How will that split it up into two long games and then short last game? Because then you don't have to worry about.
Best to us.
You're starting to see what offense is?